last night of this year's Frequency Festival, which didn't happen last year. I was thinking about this earlier, that this was the last one, was kind of the last thing that happened for a long time, you know, here in Chicago and the world, because of, you know. So it is a pretty good feeling to be back 2 years later with this festival, which has been a really great week. Hopefully some of you were able to come out to the concerts earlier this week. And I was also reminded by Bill Meyer, who wrote a nice preview of the festival, that the first Frequency event, because the weekly series started several years before the festival, back in 2013, and the very first Frequency concert featured Ensemble Dal Niente. So, and they've been a big part of this festival since it began, not playing every year, but I think this is the fourth year. So it's always a pleasure, and they've always, when they've played, it's always been the closing set. So it's good to have them back. I'm really happy that you're all here. It's going to be a great concert. We have pieces by Murat Çolak, Liza Lim, and Linda Catlin Smith, who happens to be here, which was a really great surprise for me personally. So you're in for a great evening of music. Thanks again, and please welcome Ensemble Dal Niente.
can buy it here. It's $10. And we also have another album, Confined Speak, out earlier this season, which is also very much worth checking out. Another thing which is fun about these two albums is the founders and co-founders of these two albums are here tonight. So we're going to follow whatever we're going to do right here. And Dan LaPelle, who is joining us and shredding on some electric guitar in just a few minutes. So that's about does it. We also have posters and mugs, so take a look. We have lots of fun. Thanks so much for being here, and enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.